Now we're at the Philbrook Museum of Art. Oh, that does not look good.
You can even see his intestines.